All right, welcome back, everybody. It's me, Slothlord. We're picking up right where we left off. We got some goods there from those guys we blew up. Let's buy some stuff if we can. We got a really powerful weapon now. That's gonna come in handy. He said Peach. Is his name Peach? Would you come back and die, please? There we go. No. I don't wanna die. Sometimes you just forget the controls. You don't mean to, it just happens. All right. So I want to make some good progress with this episode, and I'm not going to end it until I feel I made good progress. Thank you. All right. So, where is this arrow taking me? We're gonna follow the arrow. Here we go, round two. Another one? Well, we found all of them. We just have to kill two of them. Got him right where we want him. He's not getting away. And there's no point in healing since we're already so close. Dying is a strategy. I also do want to go ahead and mention that I used to stream, and I am going to be getting back into streaming, just nowhere near as much as here. Rescue another little one. Sometimes I just buy things. There we go. There's not much I'm saving up for right now. Because I do kind of have most of the plasmids I use anyways. And wrench is usually a good one to have. Alright. So the other big daddy was in here. I feel like we've lost him. Oh! They did all the work for us. Awesome. Very cool. Thanks, Kanye. What is shooting at me? Boom. I do plan on upgrading as much of my wrench as possible, trying to make it the most efficient weapon in my artillery. Oh, you dirty.
Ooh.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures.
Oh. I didn't see it until it shot at me. Bandages. Not flush the toilet. Oh my god, there's so many machines. Way too many to like actually take care of. Yeah, I'm not gonna actually use those ones. If I die, I die. Yep, there we go. I totally just died. My foot's falling asleep. Okay, we found a way. Cool. Okay, we can relax just a tiny bit now.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
Good for you, man.
For the Bible.
Good, you got the camera.
All right.
Spiders, splicers, and don't come back down here till you cut my research.
This is a very useful tool to have.
Him be long, they are weak, but he is strong.
Dang it. It's a C. That's a pretty cool picture, I think. So as you can probably see, I'm getting bonuses of like damage increase against certain enemies and stuff like that. Security bullseye. Creatures hit by this will be attacked by cameras and turrets. We'll get rid of Winter Blast, just because it almost...
You think you know me?
You see nothing. What's this way? Nothing. Okay, so we gotta take pictures of spider splicers. Ugh. What do you mean that's a bee? I think that's a brilliant shot. I thought that was a spider. Oh yeah, you can get security cameras too. And machines and stuff like that. Yeah, they're both. Okay. So I was just wasting film. No. Incorrect, sir. Oh God.
I will be gone.
What?
Huh? Oh, I want to search this splicer. Cool. That's what I like, getting health kits. Splicers.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I don't sense anything.
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
All right. Spider splicers organs can be used like first aid kits. Cool. They didn't lie.
You don't know what it's like.
Be male, middle class, and white. All right. We're gonna keep eat it for this segment, so. Oh, and it's really useful. But I am trying to save it more.
Even miles of the water.
I'm just...
you monster.
I'll never stop chasing you! I'll never!
got him. All right, we did the goal. No. Coward. You're the coward. Okay, thank you for the organs. Okay, so we've got all the little sisters. Coming with me, guy. Let's hit the road. All right, and this is where we're gonna call it for this episode. I think that was some decent progress, so thank you all so much for watching. I'm Slothlord, and I will see you all next time.